Hello students, today we are going to study or discuss about animal husbandry. Animal husbandry means pashupalan or animal husbandry means rearing of livestock for commercial purposes. So at the first you have seen here, you are seeing here a very good flow chart, handwritten flow chart, just like the note. Animal husbandry consists of the rearing of livestock, cattle. First is given here pisciculture, rearing of fishes, catching of fishes, and selling of fishes. Fishery, fishes, mollusca, shellfish. Crab, prawn, and lobsters. Aquaculture, aquatic animals and plants. That is called the Blue Revolution. An effort to raise fish production, that is called the Blue Revolution. Fishery, capture, catching without rearing, monoculture, and the culture, the polyculture, and the composite. Cutla fish, rohu, maringal, surface feeder, column, and bottom feeder. Okay.